It's nice to see Frank Underwood seems real chilled out now in season 5. Just a real laid-back president.
Yeah, you know, just using fear to get votes.
Yeah.
You know,
this season 5, congratulations.
Thank you, thank you.
And we're picking it up, and now your wife, played by the lovely Robin Wright, is now your running mate.
That is correct.
So this is the world we live in now.
Nothing like that could really happen.
Yeah, I guess. Right. Well, I guess you guys now have to really go far afield to find things that can't really happen.
No. I actually think that what's interesting is that there are people who watch the show. Even, you know, that as an example. Last year, I thought, oh, well, that's a little crazy. That would never really happen. And then suddenly, 18 months later, it's like, oh, wait a second.
Yeah.
That actually could happen.
Yeah.
Or it is happening.
Now, have you
So I think that we're scarier than we've ever been before.
You know what I like, though? Because I know some people say these shows about politics, there are a lot of wonderful shows about politics, yourself, Veep. People say, are these even worth it anymore? Because the real thing's so crazy. But what I like about your show is when I turn it off, you're not president anymore. I just get to watch it. Enjoy it.
Although, interesting, we did a little publicity stunt on Monday. We took Pete Souza, who is Obama's White House photographer, and we went out to Washington, D.C. dressed up as Frank, and Doug Stamper and Michael Kelly came with us. And I'm telling you, 97% of the maybe hundreds of people that we saw during the course of the day called me Mr. President.
Really?
we were like, Mr. President, Mr. President, Mr. President.
Something mental happening
like,
for them.
I'm like, wow, that's sort of interesting. It makes me think that I could run even without a platform, although Netflix is a pretty big platform.
Yeah, that's true. Who knew that it would end up being that kind of platform?
Yeah, really?
So this was based, I don't know if everybody knows this, on a wonderful British show.
That's right.
That had 3 seasons. And you guys, I mean, it was very different, but you kept a lot of the same things. The turning the camera was a key part of that.
That's right,
as well.
because although some people believe that direct address, where you'd talk directly to the camera, was invented by Ferris Bueller, it actually wasn't. It was actually invented by Shakespeare.
Oh, right. Shakespeare did it.
Shakespeare created it in Richard III, and then Michael Dobbs, who wrote the book that became the British series, decided to use that device in the series. And so we kept that, and we also kept the initials of the character. In Britain, he was called Francis Urquhart.
Yes.
Which we didn't think sounded terribly American, but we kept Francis Underwood so that the initials would be F-U.
Yeah, that's... which is key. A key element.